skills in painting. But first, he needs some warm up. Corky turns his left. And if there's a left, there's a
right.
And round. Round. Corky goes. And I think he's pretty warm up. Every artist has their own style and skill. But for Corky, he uses some doves, slides, and wild artistic waving motion. Now let's start with the first color. Green. The color of nature. Good choice. Okay, remember he's an artist and he knows what he's doing. For the second color. Orange. The color of the tigers. And the paint that Corky is using is a non-toxic water-based paint. And it's the same paint that our kids use at school. Okay, let's take a break for a moment and we will show you how we train Corky on